What the? You got me kidding me.
Expecting guests.
I'm sorry. They must have circumvented the defense system.
Silence!
You four have been quite meddlesome.
You what? Stole the plans to Dr. Croyd's protomorphic energy extractor?
Yeah.
You should have seen the look on Nevo's face. He even tried to stop me, if you can believe it.
Stop!
Disposed of him, but he's actually been quite useful. Building my collectors, modifying ephemeris. He's been a wonderful pet.
What does a little furball like you need with a spaceship and a protoplasmic energy trans-dinger?
Protomorphic energy extractor, you simpleton. And the answer is freedom.
Guys, I don't think these are common pieces. These are from a planet.
The smaller ones are easy to control, but larger life forms have always been problematic. Ironic, these slovenly bottom feeders succeeded in the one area we could not.
Hey!
This is the future! A machine that can force our consciousness into vessels worthy of our intentions.
What's that thing?
This Toranax will be reborn.
You monster! Yeah, you are a jerk.
I can't have you
you
don't know. Oh my.
The monster is defeated. Holy, it's not time to joke. The monster was defeated.
Seems to be doing better. Still keeps feeding those treats, but otherwise he's surprisingly sane. So, another world saved, another galactic disaster averted.
Yes.
Some retirement, huh?
But this may sound strange, but I think I prefer hero work.
You know something, pal? So do I. Do you think the Tharpods will be okay when Dr. Croy destroys these planet fragments?
Time will tell, I suppose, but I believe they will be just fine.
Yeah.
What the? Ah, Rangifarius, hands where I can see you.
Wait, how did you guys get down
here? About that, help finally arrived.
Good evening, sir. I hope you don't mind, but, well, it turns out the evil sidekick market is a bit thin these days. I don't suppose there's room in your employ for one more.
Nice try, Lawrence. But today's been a day of revelations for all of us.
Oh, Ma. Oh, Lois, you back. Yes, for the beginning. What is going on? Oh, forget it. Ha ha, nice try.
Nice try, Lawrence. But today's been a day of revelations for all of us. Together, we faced a villain that was neither a robot nor squishy. And we learned a little something about life, friendship, and the sticky connective tissue between right and wrong.
Yes.
So I'm afraid Dr. Nefarious isn't going to do anything but steal our ship.
What do you expect? I'm a super villain!
Maybe he stole it.
Sometimes it feels like the universe just writes itself.
Yeah, but how do we get off this rock now?
I don't know.
I'll fly.
I got shotgun.
I am not sure this vessel is ready for interplanetary travel.
The Evo flew it over here from Billerog, didn't he? Besides, a couple new ion ducts, some hole sealants, maybe a new grav thruster. We'll be off the planet in no time.
What planet? Who the heck are you people?
Ratchet, we cannot pilot a weaponized drone into Luminopolis. Relax. I pilot weaponized drones into Luminopolis twice a week. It's like a fine of 10 bolts in the class you take online. Or can probably pardon us.
Perks of the job.
I pilot weaponized drones into Luminopolis twice a week. It's like a fine of 10 bolts in the class you take online. Or can probably pardon us.
Perks of the job.
Oh, why even bother? Oh, why even bother?
The Polaris. Taurus Defense Force has set up a perimeter outside the Varta Nebula, so we'll have to take the Corvus exit until there's a change in patrols. I did manage to restock your dark matter missile array, so if you'd like, we can make a quick stop and retrieve it.